do not want perfection. This is the this is what you want a little bit of dip out of this one. This is amazing. Does it not look tremendous? Are you?
I asked for asses jiggling. I want perfection.
Exactly. I deliver. Did I not? It was either that or a full turkey dinner. Which did
wow.
you want? If you don't want to eat it, we can wrap it up for tomorrow.
Really? Wrap it up. I'll take it. Call DJ.
Does it not look good?
My hubby to be happy.
Let's take it to the course.
I want you to love me.
I absolutely love you.
Are you sure?
Girl, you gonna turn on the Wii and take it to the coach?
Why are you filming yourself?
Because I was filming your food.
You're gonna film yourself eating? Send it
yeah.
to
your absolutely. Oh, the tiger sauce. The tiger sauce is extra money.
Yeah. I'm sure it goes really well with the Concord grape jelly. I'm sure it complements it quite well. Richard Blaze approved? Am I chopped?
Never.
Do you have any critiques?
Oh.
Any critique?
Keep serving them to me.
I was a little concerned that the muffin was going to be a little skosh on the crispy side, but I thought once the egg went on there that it would possibly steam it to perfection and the crunch would settle and be the proper crunchiness. What do you think? Is it too crunchy?
It's perfect. And it needs a nice 805 right here. The okay. 805.
So the crunchiness is acceptable with the, because I know you don't like stuff so crunchy, but with the steam of the egg and the creaminess of the cheese, with the acid from the grape jelly and the slight heat from the tiger sauce, it's a win. What do you need?
Paper towel.
There we go. Oh. I mean, there is an entire thing of that in front of you.
I know, but
disturb the screening session.
It's holding my recording session.
Okay.
That tiger sauce. It's show driving my funky soul.
Show the sandwich to the camera.
Yeah.
Chef Ashley, this is what you're supposed to be doing. Cooking. Looks pretty damn good.
Ain't it good to you?
Let me take a picture. Hold on.
I said Dallas.
Just of the sandwich.
Raise up.
Just of the sandwich. I just want a picture of the sandwich. And then I'll take a picture of you. That is a thing of beauty.
Yeah, that's pretty dope. Yeah, look at it. All right, I'm going for number two. Yeah.
Look at the camera.
Look, chef, right here.
Yay, look at the camera.
Hi.
Look at the camera, mine.
Here's number two. My game got canceled today. Still steamy. Still delicious.
Look at me.
I'm over here filming. We were talking about an Ed McMuffin. Tiger sauce. The 805. The James Brown. Ain't it good to you? The simplest foods. That's the most satisfying. Look at this. $45 at McDonald's. Drive that funky soul. I'm not going anywhere. You guys got to finish me watch. Oh, yeah. Ah. There's that drizzle right there. Got this. I need 1 million. I'll give a shout out. Now, if you want to sponsor me, if you don't, I don't care. Your stuff's good. I want to be sponsored by napkins. .805s and my wife. When you get to the end of the song, when they get that, are you guys tired of looking at me yet? That's cool. I'm tired of looking at me too. So